We're out here at Sparrows Point Golf Course this morning to kick off the first event of the 2016 National Guard Association of the United States Conference. Today we have all the sponsors of the conference out here playing, approximately 100 golfers, and tomorrow we'll have all the National Guard Association members out here for the same course. Great event, and we appreciate all the sponsors giving to the National Guard Association. We look forward to seeing them again in the exhibit hall. We hope everybody has a great day today, and we hope that the golf event is Maryland memorable. So again, we appreciate everybody coming out, and we've had a great day. Good luck the rest of the week.